night. A tri-state resident is in the hospital for a medical problem tied to vaping. The Journal News reporting that one of the 17 cases statewide is someone from Butler County. That patient is between the ages of 16 and 59. But the Ohio Department of Health says the average age of the patients usually about 20 years old. Ohio Governor Mike DeWine is pushing to legally ban flavored e-cigarettes in the state, which he argues markets to young people. But as 9 on Your Side's Josh Bazan reports, some vape shop owners say the ban could do more harm than good.
The owner of Cincy Vapors on Glenway Avenue in Green Township says it's simple. If Ohio bans flavored e-cigarettes, his and many other stores will go out of business.
Yeah, 85 to 90% of my sales are flavor products to grown adults.
Jeff Kathman has owned Cincy Vapors since 2012. He and many of his customers turn to e-cigarettes as a way to quit smoking.
I've fallen into a cigarette, I've fallen into a cigar, and they're awful. Getting that nicotine delivery with the flavor taste, you know, keeps me off of tobacco.
It works really well. I've not smoked since then.
It's been 4 years since Susan Schmidt has picked up a cigarette. The CDC is investigating hundreds of cases of lung injury linked to vaping. Most of those cases involve patients vaping THC, the psychoactive component in marijuana. Governor DeWine says banning flavored e-cigarette products would help stop underage teens from vaping.
Fruity flavors that are being offered, melon, for example, you know, these are not offered to appeal to adults.
Schmidt, who stopped in Cincy Vapors to pick up pineapple-flavored e-juice, disagrees.
If they stop giving us flavored vape to use and I go back to smoking, then that's going to be somebody else's fault. If I get lung cancer, shame on you.
Kathman at Cincy Vapors says a better way to crack down on underage users is by banning online nicotine sales, something he and other industry leaders support. The CDC released new numbers on the outbreak today. Annie will break down all the new information coming up in just a few minutes. Reporting in Green Township, Josh Bazan, 9 on Your Side.